steamed into the lead. Steamies are fast and steamies are first, he huffed to himself. Thomas had to win this race, but Diesel rattled alongside him. Then there was trouble. Harry and Bert were enjoying a rest at the engine sheds, but Thomas and Diesel couldn't see them. They raced backwards towards Harry and Bert. With a crash and a bash, Thomas and Diesel smashed Harry and Bert right through the back of the engine sheds. Stones and timber flew everywhere. Bust my buffers! Oh no!